The free body diagram for a box pushed on a surface of negligible friction shows that only the horizontal component of the force accelerates the box. The vertical component of the applied force pushes the box into the floor and is countered by an increase in the normal force exerted on the box by the floor.